So I'm really sensitive here. Okay. Could AIDS be the result of accidental or purposeful biological intervention by the US government against intravenous drug users, North American gay men, and third world nations? I don't know. You tell me. This little song called Disease.